This is why Bonang is history. Bonang spills the beans. Bonang fans tuned in every week to watch the queen in action on her popular reality show Bean Bonang. Viewers got to see the real her and get a glimpse of her lavish lifestyle. All that came to an abrupt stop 3 seasons later when she declared Bean Bonang as the worst experience of her life. In 2019 she said, "Making Bean Bonang season 3 was one of the worst working experiences of my life. Glad it's ending, remind me to tell y'all why one day." This made fans more curious as to the real reason for her not wanting to continue with the show. Since then she has remained mum about the whole issue, but dropped a few hints here and there. Last year, she shaded the producer of the show Legend Mankell, who said, "The enemy of black is black," to which Bonang replied with, "lol," laughing out loud. This was after the whole theft saga involving Samizzi and his cooking show, Dinner at Samizzi's. Today, her fans reminded her how much she is missed on television. "We miss you on screen there, my girl," then B replied by saying, "How should that be solved?" As predicted, Bean Bonang's season 4 was on everyone's minds, but Bonang broke their hearts. It turns out that Bonang does not want anything to do with Bean Bonang, because she is owed money. Bonang did bless fans with a 2-part series called A Very Bonang Year, which followed the fashionista on her trip to the United States of America. "I'm so excited to have a special on SABC1. It'll be very different from Bean Bonang, because even if viewers have followed my journey, the show goes beyond social media with the behind-the-scenes look into a new chapter in my business career and life. I am taking viewers into my confidence," said Bonang. Her reality series broke records as Part 1 gained approximately 186 million viewership. A Very Bonang Year Part 2 garnered over 2 million viewers on August 8. It was also social media's hot topic as the A Very Bonang Year hashtag reached an astounding 2.2 billion impressions over the broadcast period. Brought to you by 24/7 SA News. If you like this video, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more information about your favorite actor.